So, I saw Buford do one of them day in the life videos, so I figured I should too. Basically, I just kind of start off my morning by waking up, wherever that may be. Might wake up in the trailer, might wake up in the woods. I woke up in this doghouse just a couple of times. I might even wake up down the road, or one time I woke up in a river. After I wake up, I usually, take my rusty, trusty, sawed-off shotgun, just shoot stuff. I like shooting stuff. It keeps my skills kind of on point and such. I also like to, walk down the road. You never know what kind of dangers you might see while walking up and down the streets of Jericho. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy. It's a crazy thing. I also take my morning shower. No, I'm just kidding. I don't take showers. That's what Axe is for. Remember that, kids. That's pretty much it. I just kind of start my day off by doing, whatever else I may do. That's it.